Seals and sea lions. How do you tell them apart? Well, take a look at their ears and flippers. If you don't see ear flaps or outer ears, then that's a seal and not a sea lion.
Oh!
Seals lack visible ear flaps. They belong to the earless seals group. Take note though, that doesn't mean they have no ears. They do, they just don't have the outer ears.
Ooh.
Seals also have small flippers and wriggle on their bellies on land, unlike sea lions and fur seals, who have bigger flippers that they use to walk. That was easy, right? Now for sea lions and fur seals, differentiating them is not quite as easy as that. Sea lions and fur seals both have outer ears and bigger flippers. How do you tell them apart though? Fur seals have a much thicker fur than sea lions. The ear flaps on a fur seal are larger and sticking farther out from the head than the sea lions. Sea lions have a longer nose with eyes set farther back in their heads, while fur seals have their eyes closer to the nose. Oh, and the flippers are proportionally longer on fur seals.